Grandma had a garden in the backyard. She always had a way with things that grow. She'd be out there early in the springtime, just as soon as she was sure it wouldn't snow. She'd say, I love to watch the seeds I planted grow up into what they ought to be. Oh, I thought she was talking about tomatoes. She was talking about her family. Grandma's garden grew up strong, 'cause she weeded out whatever could go wrong. She'd say the straight and narrow is the toughest road to hoe. Just remember what you reap is what you sow. Grandma's love is what made Grandma's garden grow. Church last Sunday morning, the same one she'd attended 60 years. They asked me if I'd say some words about her, and I got up fighting back the tears. And I said I used to watch her rake the rocks out, tie up every vine with love and care. That little piece of grandma taught me some lessons, and without her I'd never had a prayer. Grandma's garden grew up strong, 'cause she weeded out whatever could go wrong. She'd say the straight and narrow is the toughest road to hoe. Just remember what you reap is what you sow. Grandma's love is what made Grandma's garden. Grandma's garden grew up strong, 'cause she weeded out whatever could go wrong. She'd say the straight and narrow is the toughest road to hoe. In the garden of the Father, now she's home. Grandma's love is what made Grandma's garden grow. Grandma's love is what made Grandma's garden grow.